death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
Thou shalt not evade the flame of my...